5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Johannes Brahms. Johannes Brahms, one of the most important composers of the 19th century, was born in Hamburg, Germany, on May 7, 1833. Brahms grew up in a musical family, and his exceptional talent for piano playing and music was discovered at an early age. He received his first piano lessons at the age of 7 and soon began writing his own compositions. At the age of 13, he gave his first public concert and performed as a piano virtuoso. In 1853, Brahms met the famous violinist Joseph Joachim, who introduced him to the composer Robert Schumann. Schumann was impressed by Brahms's talent and wrote, almost in rapture, "And he has come, a young blood, at whose cradle heroes kept watch. His name is Johannes Brahms. He bears, even on the outside, all the signs that announce to us, this is a blessed one." And this support and encouragement had a decisive influence on Brahms's career and artistic path. Brahms moved to Düsseldorf to work with Schumann and his wife Clara, who was an outstanding pianist. A close friendship and intellectual connection developed between Brahms and Clara Schumann that lasted throughout their lives. The love between the two remained platonic, however, as Clara Schumann remained by her husband Robert Schumann's side until his death. The years Brahms spent with the Schumanns were productive and fruitful.